The Tennessee Volunteers are down to 9 scholarship players, as Donnie Tindall announced at his Monday press conference that 2 more players will be out for the season due to injuries.
Jabari McGee broke his foot. Will probably be out the remainder of the season, although we're not positive about that. And then Ian Childs has aggravated his shoulder. He's really tried to battle and get through that injury all fall, and he's decided it's just too painful to continue, so he will have surgery in the next few weeks, and his season will be over.
Tindall also announced that Braxton Bonds, the freshman walk-on from Nashville, was denied his request to play this season by the NCAA. On the court, though, the ball schedule is heating up. Conference play starts Wednesday.
I think without question, from what I've heard, that this is the best the league's been in a few years, top to bottom. So our team has to be tough. We have to play with detail. We have to end possessions on both sides of the ball, defensively with blockouts and two-hand rebounds, offensively playing without turning it over and getting good, clean looks to the rim. And if you do that, you'll give yourself a chance.
The growth within this team is impressive. Senior Josh Richardson says he can see a huge difference in the team's chemistry since day one, and that he has a lot of confidence in where this team can go.
I say it's come a long way from preseason. I was getting guys' names mixed up and didn't really know what to expect, to now when, you know, I feel like there's 3 or 4 guys on this team that if I kick it out to them on a 3-point line, I can just start running back, basically.
When you hold guys accountable, no one in your locker room thinks anybody is being given anything, but everything each guy in our team gets is earned. And our staff, myself, we've always emphasized things like, if you watch our huddle and timeouts, our guys' arms are around each other. When guys come out of the game, they give guys 5 all the way to the end of the bench, and then they come back and sit by a coach. If someone doesn't do that in a game, we point it out in the film room, just like we point out a missed blockout or a turnover. And you make sure that that's important to you, it becomes important to your players, and I think that's happened again this season.
Tennessee will play their first SEC matchup on the road at Mississippi State. Tip-off is at 9 p.m. Wednesday and will be televised on the SEC Network. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.